For signal processing technology and hardware, the nominees are
Dave Hill Designs, Titan Compressor. Empirical Labs, Doctor. Endless Analog, Clasp 16. Little Labs, IVOG, Analog Base Resonance Tool. Millennia Media, NSEQ4 Equalizer. Rupert Neve Designs, Portico 2, Master Bus Processor.
Okay, cool. And the Tech Award for Signal Processing Technology Hardware goes to Rupert Neve Designs, Portico 2, Master Bus Processor.
Well, thank you, Tech Awards, and thank you, all our friends and colleagues in the industry. You know, no design stands alone. I've been working in this industry, as you know, for many years. And today, we have a wonderful team of dedicated engineers, led by Dennis, our chief engineer, who leads a team that I'm glad to say are following an age-old inspiration, following in our footsteps, hoping to deliver for many years to come the same standard of innovation and quality. Dennis, have a word.
Thank you. It's a great honor, as always, to work with Rupert and to be part of the team. And it's wonderful to be recognized for all the hard work and all the effort we put into it. So thank you very much.